I really just made today a whole vibe. Whole vibe. Didn't even plan on doing that, but you know, I am the motherfucking vibe. You feel me? What? Everything brown today. Everything brown. You feel me? Even this cat. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, y'all. Welcome back to my vlog. Y'all like my socks? I was going with a brown theme, as you could see. Yeah, guys, Kaiser's right here asleep. He, you know, had a long day. Like, bitch, who sleep? So I was gonna do my nails or probably make lip scrub in this video, but instead I'm probably still gonna make the lip scrub, but it's gonna be probably a little story time how I was about to be a motherfucking stripper, y'all. So yeah, y'all, me and the bro was on our way to the motherfucking strip club, and I really went in and all of that by myself. I was ready to audition and ready to go shake some motherfucking cheeks and get that motherfucking bag. You hear me? Do y'all hear me? But I ain't no stripper. I ain't got nothing against no stripper hoes or none of that. I'm a hustler, so I was thinking 10 bands in one night type shit. You feel me? Because that's just what it is. So yeah, so let me tell you guys, I literally had watched one video the night before. I did not even practice. I barely practiced. You know, I be playing on the pole, but I just be, you know, playing on the pole. So next day I'm like, yeah, man, it's about that time to go get that 10 bands at the club. You feel me? So, what happened? So I had my dog up is you trying to come with me to go to the strip club? Because I'm not finna, you know, go by myself, you feel me? And all that. And so she was with it. Y'all, I'm telling you, I was motherfucking ready. I had my stage name already. I was motherfucking ready, okay? I watched one video, like I said, next day, 10 bands. It just was on my mind. So let me tell y'all, so I get there, we just gonna cut to the story. I get there, and they get at the door. I'm like, oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this motherfucking shit right here, okay? But I was still with it, because you know me, I came back down. Once I say I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna do it. So I look back at the car, I'm like, yeah, she gonna be like, bitch, man game, so I just went with it, you know? I really wasn't as nervous as I thought I was gonna be. Like, I don't know, maybe it's because my inner self always wanted to be a stripper or something. I don't know. I just don't know. But, So, y'all might as well take a shower with me. It's Christmas, and listen to the rest of this story. And I'm about to roll up, too. I was gonna do my nails because I took them off because, yeah, I wanted to do short. So let's see. Yeah, y'all. So, I'm about to take a shot of this Hennessy, but let me see, try to remember where I left off. So yeah, like I was ready, had a motherfucking ready to go to that motherfucking club and get that money, okay?